How is it going, everybody? You're watching Then About Tech, and today I'm going to show you WhatsApp newest feature. Now we can finally send disappearing photos and videos. So from now on, if you want to, you can send a photo or a video to another person, and then that other person can only view it once, single view, and then that photo or that video will disappear forever, will auto-destruct after being seen just once. Of course, we know this feature. We've seen this before on Snapchat and then on Instagram as well. But finally, it's here on WhatsApp. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable this feature and, of course, show you how it works step by step. So without further ado, let's begin. So the first thing you need to do is update WhatsApp to the latest version. That's how you get the newest features, like this one. All right, so you're gonna open up the App Store. Of course, we update via the App Store. And then you're gonna tap on your profile photo right here at the top right-hand corner. Maybe you don't have a profile photo on your Apple ID. If you don't, it would be a blank image, so just tap here. I don't know why Apple makes it so difficult, so small, to actually update your apps. I don't know why. So in order to do that, you're gonna see here your account tab, and then you're gonna swipe down to update. So you're gonna swipe down to refresh, and obviously look for new updates for your apps. Please keep in mind that you really need to scroll all the way down in order to the App Store to look for new updates. If you just scroll down like that, it won't do the thing. So scroll all the way down just like I did. And then look for WhatsApp. It should be somewhere around here. If it's not somewhere around here, it's because WhatsApp has already been updated, like mine, for example. So if we scroll down, you'll see here, probably under updated recently, you'll see WhatsApp Messenger. Maybe it'll be a little bit further down, but just look at that, and then you'll see WhatsApp Messenger. If you want to be 100% sure, you can tap on WhatsApp and then check out the version. And the version you want to be in to actually use this feature is at least 2.21.151. So if it's 0.151 or higher, the higher the number, the newer the version. So you need to be at least on this version to use this feature, all right? And then it's very easy, very simple to use it. All you need to do is open up WhatsApp and then try to send a photo or a video as you would normally. So then tap on the plus button, then photo and video library. So normally, as you would. And then right here, you can actually select the photo or video that you want to send. So let's say I want to send this one right here. And then here's where the magic happened. And it's actually very, very hidden. But as you can see here, there's a little one button right next to the send button. And when you tap on that, it'll get highlighted. It'll be blue. And when it's highlighted like that, the view once feature is enabled. And then this is a disappearing photo, meaning the other person will only be able to see it once. So when it's highlighted like mine is, you can tap on send, and then it'll go just like that. It'll be very subtle, as you guys can see, very subtle right here, and it'll say one photo, and that's it. And then the other person will tap on the photo, see the photo for just a few seconds, and then it'll disappear forever. As you can see, it doesn't stay on the chat or anything like that. It stays right here, hidden, very subtle, and as I said, you can only view it once. The other person can only view it once. You, for example, can't even see it. Just the other person, just once. And let me show you that it also works for videos. So then plus photo and video library. And then I'm gonna tap on this video, which just has like 2 seconds. And then I'm gonna tap again on the one button right here, very tiny one button. And then video set to view once, as you saw, send. And as you can see, after it's sent, it will say one video. So as you can see, both those media files, this photo and this video, are in the disappearing view once mode. And that's pretty much it, guys. Honestly, that's pretty much all I wanted to show you. If for some reason, after you update, you still don't see this feature for some reason, sometimes it happens. Facebook does it every once in a while. Please be patient because this feature will be available to you, but I'm sure this feature is available to 99% of users. So if you are one of the unlucky ones that didn't get it, even after updating, just be patient, because I'm sure in just a few days, maybe, you'll get this feature as an update, or it just will be available out of the blue. All right, so just wait, be patient, but it's already available to pretty much everyone. All right, so that's pretty much it. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. As always, bye bye, guys.